Petrie wrists one wide of the net.
Oh.
The penalty on the play. MacDonald was spilled there by Oreskovich. And it looks like the Canucks will be shorthanded here.
It's an interference call for a late hit.
So Oreskovich heads off here and approaching must kill territory for the Canucks, down a goal. Still more than half a period to play, but.
Got a pretty good lick on him there. MacDonald wasn't really looking after pushing the puck down.
So he's sent flying and Oreskovich is sent to the box.